Good day, boys mates. I'm Casey Neil, the voicemail de Guzman, and here's my day 4 in CBAP. Today is the fourth week or the last week for our Certified Voice Artist program, and also it is the last week of the beginnings of new possibilities. I have learned a lot from the lectures from those past weeks, and today our guest speaker is Ma'am Lynn Gonzalez. She shares us that it is not the end. It is just the beginning of the learnings. She shows us the list of possibilities and opportunities that may come in our way, just like what happened to those voice artists from the first batch of CBAP. But before that, Sir Richard and Sir Jeff discussed some key points for us to use our voice properly when reading the script. They clearly meant to make us understand the fact that even though the voice truly fits the standard male or female voice, it is not enough if clients don't agree to it. You know? Especially those
modulated voice.
Yes, those voices used by DJs and other hosts. You know? It always depends on the clients. So the main thing that will help us in this industry is to teach ourselves to improve by recording ourselves so that we can look back and see what should we improve. And aside from reading words properly, we should know also how to read a whole sentence and paragraphs. It is on how we read those commonly used marks in scripts. Also, the importance of the gestures while acting. It will help the delivery of the words that may help us to be heard sincerely. Just like what I have witnessed at Creative Sound Studios, those professional voice artists doing this kind of stuff. I really like you. Those kissing scenes and those, what have you done? They're doing those kind of gestures while acting so that they look sincerely on that film. After that, Ma'am Lynn takes the mic immediately to share with us the experience if we stay and continue our journey under the CBAP family. She shows us several options that we may choose after our graduation at CBAP. First, stay in the loop, in spite or despite of. Second, leave it and do it on your own. And lastly, the third one, forget it because you still have some things to do. She let us digest the opportunities when we stay under the CBAP family, and makes us understand the reality that in this industry, we should do it 1,000 times before we can make it. She also mentioned that talent will get you in the door, but the character, the attitude, will keep you in the room. Great speech, by the way. And after that, Ma'am Nikki congratulates us quickly and passes the mic to Sir Pocholo immediately. And Sir Pocholo shares his studio or the Creative Sound Studios on how they built it. He shows us blogs that tours us inside of the studio and how high the quality of his equipment is. And of course, he informs us some of the specs of the equipment and its use. And in some way, Sir Pocholo asked me to share my experience in his studio while I'm on my internship program at Creative Voices Productions. So for a while, I share my experience for just a minute, and hopefully I encourage them to visit the Creative Sound Studios. But anyway, after that, Ma'am Nikki takes the mic and discusses the importance of our brandings, how important it is to protect our brand, and how should we promote it. I learned that there are so many tips and hacks. And after that, we came to the distribution of sites that also serves as the field where the clients and the voice artists will meet. I've learned the importance of the internet, although I already knew most of it. But today, it encouraged me to be consistent and updated to those sites and social media accounts to protect my branding and also to protect myself. While some of my BR mates are performing the afternoon activity, at the same time, I'm attending my entrepreneurial mind class. And it is funny because it is the date of my reporting and I'm still in the Zoom meeting for CBAP and Google meeting for our online class. And fortunately for me, it all went well. And it is a remarkable day. And this whole afternoon, what I have learned is that it is not because it is the last day of CBAP or anything. It is just it. I used to believe that everything that happens is just the beginning of something. No? So this is just the beginning, guys. We should move forward. Once again, this is the voicemail, Casey Nilda Guzman. I'm not signing up. I'm just starting on. See you, everyone.